The easiest way to win it, the sort, is to make a car that is so unusual compared with all the other cars around it that it automatically becomes a status symbol.
The Beatles had them, and members of the royal family had them.